Hi kids, it's Teacher here. Let's talk safety.
We're here today with the Safe Kids expert, Susan Helms, at the Lebanon Children's Hospital. Can you tell me a little bit about the car restraints that we have today?
Of course I can, Teacher. Starting from when they're born, they need to be in a child safety seat, rear facing, until they're about 2 years old. And then after they outgrow that particular rear facing seat, they can move to a forward facing seat.
So then when they've outgrown the forward facing with harness seat, they need a boost. So here's a booster seat. They need to be 4'9" before they can fit into adult lap shoulder belt.
Wow, that is some really good information, Susan. So friends, until next time, remember, stay safe everybody, and don't forget to buckle up. Teacher says, bye-bye.